Well, Guy, when we first reported that the Premier Lux Theater was coming to town, they had hoped to open by as early as the beginning of this year. Well, then a design upgrade pushed that deadline back until the summer. Now they're hoping that that delay will take the movie watching experience here to new heights.
Just off the edge of Lakeshore Parkway near John Carroll High School, the landscape is changing. Crews are cutting an entrance for the brand new Premier Lux movie theater. Premier is promoting its giant screen experience. One screen will stand 5 stories tall and 80 feet wide.
Floor to ceiling, to where when you're watching it, it's just a completely immersive experience. The image is all around your periphery.
Moore claims the screen is nearly 3 times bigger than the typical theater, but to make room, they had to replace the building's roof.
To really create the huge, bigger-than-life experience that we wanted to, that would actually make this the largest indoor screen in the South, we had to raise the roof.
Other major improvements to the former Carmike Cinema site include this new entrance. Birmingham is spending $400,000 to provide direct access to the theater from Lakeshore Parkway.
Their assistance with the allowing the new road to come in from Lakeshore was just absolutely instrumental as a catalyst to get this project done,
which he says should happen by August.
Now, the city says they expect this theater to deliver an extra $2 to $2.5 million in tax revenue every year. The venue will employ about 60 people when it opens in the next 2 months. Live in Birmingham, John Papke, WVTM 13.